What's up? This is Derps Gaming, and today I'm doing PvP with
Connor Holcomb. What's up, guys? Sorry, guys, I was talking to his ears. Alrighty, so today we're doing some PvP on the Minecraft server.
We're doing PvP on my PvP world. By the way, guys, this world right here, this world right here is my world. The other one is Connor's world.
Yeah. Guys, this world is his world, and the other world we usually play on is my world.
Yeah, and we added some stuff. We added 10 ender pearls, and we added some of this defense, basically like the main battlefield for like shooting, and like we can go boom! Destroyed.
So guys, he added a few new things. Pretty awesome, I guess. There you go. Oh, I got some of these. Oh, where's my sword? I need to get a sword.
No, you don't need to get a sword. Yeah. You don't need that.
Alrighty,
do you have your ender pearls?
Yep, got my ender pearls.
So we got the fences. Alright, 3, 2.
Wait.
Right here, behind you. Hi.
3, 2, 1, go.
Wait,
I don't have arrows.
Oh my gosh, here. I got it. Never mind. Oh, okay, here.
Where is it?
There's 63.
I did not want 63 arrows.
Just take it. I don't like it. Alright, let's go already. Come on, man, let's go.
Alright, let's do this.
3, 2, 1, poop. Oh, crap. Wait, why did I say that? We both shot each other 3 times.
Wait, I shot you 3 times?
Wait, no, you shot me twice, I've shot you 3 times.
You might
want to
change that.
Shut up. And I'm gonna change mine to 4.
I'll change mine to 4.
Boop! The cactus though. Alright, let's get a shot.
You gotta do a little damage to me before you die.
No. Oh, crap. Oh, no.
Yeah, you gotta do a little damage to me before you die. Don't you?
Yep. That's what I'm gonna do there. Yes!
Oh, I did nothing!
Well, I got you twice, so I know I just did. Oh wow, you suck.
Oh, you actually got me before I... Oh, and you're falling? And you swallowed.
Really? You have half a heart?
Yeah.
Really?
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 Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
Okay.
Oh! Wait. Pause.
I know what you did. You
shot me off? I just went bang, randomly shot and hit you. Well, you already got, like, the first couple hits on me, the first hit on me, anyways, when I was trying to
see. Yeah, before you said, oh, hold on.
Oh, crap. boss shot, though. You gotta admit, that was a pretty good shot.
Well, I thought it.
No, actually, you were, like, behind the thing still, and I still shot you. I was, like, basically, like, half a second before dying when I hit you.
I have half a heart. I gotta do a little damage.
Oh, shut that. Oh, wait, no, you shot it.
I gotta do a little damage before I die. I have half a heart.
Heart and a half.
Oh wow, I do heart and a half before I play when I have half heart. Took off more than you took off of me, bro.
Finally, he's serious experience. I'm so ready.
Oh my god. Can I do a little damage before?
Double kill. Oh crap. What? Okay, well, I can see you from like 20 miles away. That makes sense. I can see your screen from 20 miles away. Oh my god! Ah. Andrew. Oh, dude, you did a heart to me. And I just did a bunch of hearts to you. Double kill.
Oh god, you saw
me. Oh crap. Oh crap, no! I hit the ground too hard. Like, I know the initial spawn areas. Oh my gosh. I know where the spawn areas are. So,
I know, but you don't know when I'm gonna spawn.
Like, well, I know you're gonna, like, spawn, like, in 3 seconds after you die, so, like.
Well, I'm at, like, you know.
Really, pretty much instant when you spawn back in. I can see you. Oh, yes.
Oh, I have a heart. Oh, how much damage did I do with half a heart?
2.5. Oh, crap! I didn't know you were behind me!
I know, that's probably why I didn't call it, but... Oh, that just did a whole crap ton of damage.
Oh, crap. I'm on a brand new league, actually. Yeah, last year I played. Okay, I want to talk about this, actually, in this PvP. So, I played basketball last year. I wasn't that good because I was, like, the second best on the team. Like, coach would say during the tournament, like, okay, you and you need to hydrate up before the game. And one of them was me, and I was the second best player on the team. Like, I couldn't score that well. I'm not the best scorer in the world because I was probably, like, the third tallest on my team. So, like, I played power forward for some reason. I felt more like a small forward. So, I did that. I played... Our team was good. It was my favorite team, even. When I figured out I was on the Grizzlies, which is in the NBA is my favorite team, I was on the Grizzlies and I was like, we are going to win the championship because this is my lucky team. I need to win the championship. So we got to the Final Four and we got beat. I didn't score much because the guy that was on my team scored like 12 points a game. The most points I scored in a game is 6, which is pitiful because like, the other guy on my team was like, there's another guy on my team that was like awesome that I could not do anything because he's older than me. So, I'm going to be playing on the same league Dylan is, Lapis Gaming. He was playing on your league this year, He actually was considered the all-star out of the whole league, so he's going into a special all-star team. He's in the same league as me, but I'm in the older league because I'm older than Laps Gaming. So I'm going to be in the older league than Laps Gaming, and I'm going to be playing on the team. And I'm supposed to be getting signed up. I'm supposed to be signing up on Saturday.
Seth is joining the same exact league that Lapis Gaming joint that is in, and he was an all-star player, which is really amazing. And Seth might actually be an all-star player also, but he didn't get to be last time he was on the Grizzlies because there was this kid that always made points, like 12 points a game. Yeah, that sucks. But this year, he probably won't be on that team. So Seth might get actually score a lot of points and maybe be the all-star. So that's pretty cool, I think.
Yeah, me and Laps Gaming are the only ones out of all three of the out of all five of the Warriors, I'm pretty sure, that play sports. I don't know if, like, Ken and Ripples play, like, soccer or baseball or something. Ken looks like he'd play baseball.
Yeah, Ken looks like he'd play baseball.
And then, like, Ripples kind of looks like he'd play soccer.
Do a little damage.
Ripples actually looks like he'd play hockey. Because he's Canadian and stuff, too.
That's so scary, isn't it? Thinking that all Canadian people look like they should play hockey.
Half a heart.
You have half a heart. Don't let you do damage.
But I'm going to need the first hit.
You don't fart in half.
Oh, God. You almost hit me.
You actually hit me.
Oh, just now I hit you?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Did not know. How long has this video been? Pause. Whoever dies here has to check how long the video's been. Oh crap, I'm stuck in a hole. Oh god, no! Oh no, it's been 12 minutes.
Alrighty, 13 minutes maybe?
Yeah, pretty much. Well, you started your video first, but yeah. Yeah, so I can't wait to play. It's gonna be fun. Yeah, this time you're gonna be watching me. Oh, and you wanna know what we might do the next time Dylan plays? I talked to Dylan's mom, and she said that she might make shirts for me, you, and her for best fans. Like, she's best fan number one, I'm best fan number two, and you're best fan number three. Oh, maybe like the league, maybe like the number I get when I grow up playing basketball, you can have like a shirt for that, and it's like emerald version though.
Emerald, yeah.
You should make like a jersey for all this. It says like Holcomb, and then like what number we'd like to be if we did play basketball or a split or something. And then have it as like a jersey. Where are you?
Okay,
breathe in
the
mic. Can
you,
like,
get the mic away from your face a little?
There you go.
We both have full hearts at the beginning of
this
fight, and I
destroyed
you. Well, I lost two hearts. Don't forget your
mouth. Crap. What? You didn't hit me. I went to F5! And they shifted a couple times.
You're just like swingy randomly. You know, I was two and
No. No. Okay.
This is a cool art
video. Oh yeah, I want to talk about what happened to me and Connor earlier when we were playing PvP.
I shot you, and then your arrow, like before you died, came at me and killed me.
Yeah, I was about to say, I was thinking in my head, oh, I hope it hits, I hope it hits, and it actually hit.
Okay, guys, what happened when we were doing PvP earlier was Connor
It was so hilarious. I was like, oh my god, I wish we got that on video.
I know, so at least we got that on video, right?
Yeah.
Dude, we both had full hearts in the beginning of that fight, and we both ended it with full hearts.
That was epic. Oh wow, I hit you before you enter world. Dude, I only took a heart of damage from that fight. I've gotta have some epic music on when that moment comes.
No, I'm gonna actually edit the video and maybe play it for easier
stuff. What? Do damage! No.
Oh, that did nothing to me, bro.
I'm on bow today. Take no damage. Oh, took no damage. I just took no damage in that fight. I'm gonna edit that where it's like, can't touch this. That's what I need to do for now on in PvP. Whenever like you can't get a hit on me in a fight, I'm just gonna say, can't touch this. Oh crap. Bye.
I have a heart.
Let's see how much damage I can do. See if I can do it. Come on, baby. Dang it. Oh! What? You shot yourself? Yeah, I was trying to do the epic shot. Shoot! Come on, hit! Come on, hit! Dang it. You wanna know what we should do once for PvP? We should do the sky arrow only challenge. Where the only time you shoot, when you shoot in a bow, the only time every time you shoot, you have to shoot it up in the air. Pew. It's like go high in the air though.
Alright. Yeah, we have to go like pew and then egg. Oh, baby, a triple. Oh, dang it, wasn't it? god, I had it next to my bow.
What?
Oh my god.
Come on. No.
Did you see that fork where I did?
Yeah, I saw it. Did I just shoot you with that? Oh no, that was an ender pearl.
Oh, you have regen on, don't you?
No. I'm at 2.5 hearts.
And you're normally... Wait, I'm gonna do it. 21 minutes. You think we should use my heart regen? Kill me. I'll kill you first. Okay. Alright, now I'll kill you and we'll do the final battle with Regen. Wait, what are you doing? Okay. We'll do the final battle with Regen. Oh, why are you...
Another epic shot!
Is the arrow came down?
I was trying to shoot myself and then it hit you.
Guess what? No bows.
No bows?
Yep, no bows.
Alright. Well, get your potions ready, buddy.
Swiftness. Final fight.
Wait. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh crap. Oh, I was thinking my bow was there. Yeah, I was thinking I had my bow still. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, crap, no. Oh, crap, no. No. Oh no!
I win. I want to.
There's no winning PvP.
I know, I was joking, I was just saying I won the final battle. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Leave a like, comment. Oh yeah, the winner gets to say their outro. Say the outro for everybody. Outro for everybody. Okay?
Fine.
Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe for some more PvP videos. And
alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!